Good morning, and many thanks, Prime Minister Johnson, for hosting all of us.